And here's part two of the 2008 Ford F250. We're going to continue on the interior. Fired it up. Miles are 69,103 right now. Fires right up, and that tire pressure light blinks. But other than that, no check engine lights, nothing too out of whack, out of sorts. It has good oil pressure. An AM/FM radio, and air conditioning. Let's take a look under the hood. Here's the underneath of the hood. No signs of overheating or anything scary. Here's the engine. It's dusty. But it's quiet and dry. I'll take you underneath. Half of this little lower plastic shield is missing. And then here's a look at the underneath. It's not rusty. Right in the sunlight right there. Looks like it's had the stabilizer replaced. The little blue tag right there. Completely dry. And this stuff comes right off with mud. Take you around to the back. Alright, well, here's the tank. Muffler, and hopefully you can get a view of that rear pumpkin. Everything's looking pretty good underneath there. And then here's the exhaust pipe. Nice and clean and quiet. I showed you the rear tires before. Here's the fronts. These are Firestones. And here's the other side. And those still have some decent tread on them, decent tires. That'll about do it. 2008 Ford F250.